if anyone could figure out a case.
What is going on, guys? It's Pedon Plays, and welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4. Hope you all are enjoying the series much as I am. Let's do this. Now let me take a pistol out. Alright, let's get out of here. What should we do now? I don't know. Maybe we should go back to the sanctuary. No. Yeah, because I want to get Preston's outfit. Let's do that. We just took in a little inventory, so that's good. Oh, I know what that is. Press. Oh, Preston. Where is he? Jeez, man.
I'll hand it to you. This place isn't awful. It's still a home.
Shut up. I'll shoot you. Preston? Hey.
I've got something a bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement.
Uh-huh.
Once you clear it out, set up a radio. before you know it.
Hey.
I've heard of another settlement that's in trouble. I'll mark it on your map. Another settlement has sent word that they need our help. Here's where they are.
Jesus!
Is there something you need?
I want to trade a few things.
Sure thing. Anything else?
I want to trade a few things.
Of course.
Hey.
Just let me know if there's anything else you need.
I don't know if I put this on. Hey. Okay, now I need to, like, take that. Yeah, you have stuff.
Hey. Help yourself.
Yeah, thank you. Hey,
is there something you need?
I want to trade a few things.
Whatever you need, General.
Sure.
I need that bet.
Anything else?
Thank you.
No.
All right.
God, I look amazing.
Our little sanctuary
revival
project.
Where's dog meat? Yeah. Oh yeah, remember, if he is here, you have to look around for every dog he has. Because he's going to be in one of them. Because that's the little shithead he is. Just kidding. He's a dog, it's normal. Dog meat. I told you.
Everything okay, boy? Mind if we swap some things around, dog meat?
Pepper ready? What's that? Oh shoot, it's not even that far. Let's go there, Piper. Let's go. With my duster, I'd be looking fine.
Angry scowls, lousy haircuts, all the touches I've come to expect from the Brotherhood.
Whoa.
Oh god. All rat on a stick was a really bad idea. Excuse me.
Yeah, Yeah, guys, so what this is a fucking rad storm. It sucks. Why does there have to be a rat storm? I'm here.
You're with the Minutemen, right?
The Minutemen are always happy to help. What did you need?
A pack of feral ghouls have holed up nearby. If more of them start...
I'm on it.
I'll be glad to have...
Heads
up. You
sure
manage to find your fair share of trouble, don't you?
I suppose so.
Hey, I'm not one to judge. Honestly, it's just nice to not be doing it alone for a change. In my line of work, things tend to get pretty hairy. I've been shot at, anything for a...
You've led an ex...
Sure have. Get in trouble.
Right.
I mean, you... Not for prey. I just...
I wouldn't want it any other way. I like having you close.
Oh, thanks, Blue. That's awfully sweet. And unexpected of you.
Uh-huh.
So, you want to get out of here?
Come on.
Uh-huh. Hey, here. Something to keep you sharp. Always worked for me.
Your thoughts?
Have any more questions about the Institute's enemies, Blue?
We should get going.
All right.
Heads up.
I don't want to talk to you.
Look alive.
What can I do? What do you need?
Is everything all right between us, Piper?
Well, I gotta say, I like the way you've been handling yourself out here. Commonwealth's not an easy place to do the right thing. But somehow you manage.
That's all for now.
Okay.
Yeah, it's gone. Where does this guy's room to go? It's not that far, but... What are you doing?
And here they come!
I remember this place.
On your uncle's coming up fast. Old Rusty's as steady as ever. Let's give him a hand, huh? Don't forget Boston Blaster. He's pulled this out before. This race is really heating up. We've got a good clean race today. Absolutely no fun business.
It's not that far. Where's Piper? Let's go. just did. Holy crap, we're so close to that bait. Boys, once we're completing this, we're going to the get crimps too. Holy poo. There's ghouls in here. Fun. Piper. God. Piper can be so dumb. You with me now? Thank you. Hey, buddy.
One more, I'll fit to where.
Dude, where's all the duds at? I don't think I was supposed to do that. Ah, shit.
This is over with.
Barracks. Seems pretty cool. Nowhere to be found.
Watch your digits, Blue! Barrel!
Oh shoot, we also gotta go get Crumb's tooth. I swear to God, you're gonna make me want to shoot myself. Stop having stormtroopers. Legit so close. No, this is not it. It's Sorry, there's an audio in there. Saving so much. What are these guys?
What?
this part? Well, guys, that's going to be the end of this episode. I hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll see you next one. Stay gamely.